So just tell me a little bit about you, Dawn.
I was an apprentice jockey.
A what?
An apprentice jockey.
A disc jockey?
No, a racing jockey.
What's the funny, though?
It's just different to somebody that was a jockey. What's so funny about that?
It's just funny, Sam. I just can't see you riding a horse.
Sorry about that.
Can I just look at the words?
Yeah, absolutely.
I knew them when it came in. So tired of broken hearts and losing at this game.
Sorry, I'm going to ask Louis to leave the room. Louis, just go and leave.
I want to hear her sing.
This isn't going well, is it?
No.
Just turn up the volume a bit. Off you go.
So tired of broken hearts and losing at this game before.
Sharon, Louis, leave the table, please.
Why?
Because she's trying to sing Madonna. You know what? You two should just go next door and let this girl sing. I'm being serious.
But she's not singing.
Go on, off you go. Leave the table.
She's not okay. Okay. You judge the talent.
Fine.
How would we know?
Is that better?
Thank you.
Good.
Oh, God, I couldn't stop. I tried.
Shut up!
Shut up!
Should we just go to the chorus? Because
okay.
I don't think we're ever going to get there.
Cherish the strength, you've got the power. Make me feel good, oh baby, I perish the thought.
No, it's exactly the same. And Danny, you should leave as well.
So try it again, or...?
No.
Maybe next year.
Maybe next year.
Hey hostess, I like the way you dress. You know, I hate to fly, but I feel much better. Occupy my mind, writing you a love letter that messed my pants when we flew
you
over.
You messed your pants. That's quite fabulous. You messed your pants. It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Oh, I can't breathe.
Somewhere over the rainbow. Beautiful. You very bold.
I apologise. I don't know what's got into him.
Oh, so. Louis.
What's the problem?
Oh my God.
Sorry.
Start again, please.
Okay. The lap. Sharon! Well, let me know.
Penelope, sing to me, okay?
No,
just look at me, okay?
That's awful.
What is the problem? Okay.
Oh, okay, we're starting
right,
again.
Okay.
It's a sad song.
Somewhere over the rainbow, skies are blue, and
Penelope, do you have a second song?
Yes, but you're going to laugh at me.
No, what is it? Stop it, Louis.
Fields of Gold.
What is the song?
Fields of Gold.
Oh, yeah, please. I love that song. I do. I love it.
Oh, my God.
I don't know what's happened today, Penelope.
Must be very bad.
Just sing.
Sing Fields of Gold.
We don't get many Spanish singers in here. Are you ready? Okay, Fields of Gold, Sharon.
Fields of Gold.
Fields of Gold.
Quite a sad.
No, no.
You remember me as the west wind moved upon the fields of barley. You'll forget the sun in his yellow sky as we walk on fields of gold.
What's happened? Right. Sharon, yes or no? I'll come back to Sharon. Louis?
Yes.
What?
Yeah, I think I put it through. She's great fun. It's different. But I was entertained. She entertained me. It was great fun. It was great, great fun.
This is insane. I'm going to say no.
I'm going to say yes.
Oh, for God's sake.
Definitely, it's a yes.
Oh, I'll take the break. Well done. Go and join the Abigail.
Oh, you're true.
Bye,
you're
Penelope.
True. Nice couple.
I've got to take a break. Are you crazy?
Huh? She entertained
she
us.
You can't put her through to the next round.
She entertained
Can
us.
Can anyone explain what the rules of the competition are this year?
Comedy. Entertainment.
Louis and Sharon, they couldn't stop laugh, so I don't know, they have great fun, but I don't know if it's good or bad.
I don't know what you're saying.
That's entertainment.
Take 5 minutes.
Oh!
Sharon, you never, I've never seen you laugh ever that much. Ever, ever, ever.
Oh, that was fantastic.
I'm resigning. I can't do this anymore with those two.
Is this the intro? What is she singing?
Thank you.
Abby, do you have the second song?
Whoa, 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 mysterious girl, move your body close to mine.
Come on, move your body. Come on, move your body.
I stop and stare at you, walking on the shore. I try to concentrate, my mind wants to explore.
To explore.
The tropical scene of you takes me up above. And girl, when I look at you, oh, I fall in love. No doubt you look so fine.
Whoa.
Girl, I wanna make you mine.
Yeah, come on.
Just let me be with the woman that I love.
The woman that I love.
No doubt you're the only man.
Whoa.
Who can love you like I can.
Yeah, man.
Just let me be with woman that I love.
Where do I start? I mean, it's more like Anton Deaf. It's just...
Come on, Simon.
Oh, guys, come on.
Come on, we know we're good enough, Simon. No disrespect, but we've heard we're pretty good.
Look, Anton, Seb, I mean, it was just crazy bad.
With this chance, we will prove to you.
We will prove
different.
We can get better.
We're different.
You are different.
You've never had anything like this on the show before.
Absolutely, we've heard nothing like this.
All right, Louis, yes or no?
No.
Cheryl?
Yeah, no, I don't think you're right for this.
Please
give us a chance.
Guys?
Come on.
Guys, it's a no.
Sing it through mine. Sing it.
You're the reason I go on in life, yeah. Better to have lost
okay. You can't sing well enough.
Sing if you were mine.
Oh, for God's sake, it's a
I'm
no.
I'm sorry, Simon, but he's a good singer.
No!
Can't take no for answer.
Guys, you've got
Enrique
to leave.
Enrique Hero or If You Were Mine. Just choose which song would
you've
you
got to leave.
I guess it's over. Can't believe that I'm a fool again. I thought this love would never end. How was I to know you never
Tony, you're kidding me. Come on, look at the size of it.
You know what? You might as well cancel the day. This is going to be a short day.
And as Simon takes time out, he's confronted by two brothers who just won't give up on their dream.
You're not still arguing?
Yes, I'm arguing with my brother, Simon.
Dream is dream is to learn. You know the rules, and so do I. You wanna get this from any other guy.
Shut up!
And if you ask me how I'm feeling, I'm never gonna make you cry. I'm never gonna say goodbye. I'm never gonna tell a lie and hurt you.
Now Lord knows that dreams are hard to follow, but don't let anyone tear them away. Yeah, yeah. Hold on, and there will be tomorrow. In time, you'll find the way. Okay.
I'm sorry. Was that a song? Sorry, Paula was making. I've got to stop this. It is so way off Mariah Carey. It is.
My voice is
it
strong.
It wasn't
why
I was
need
laughing,
help.
But no, you need a help line.
My voice is very, very strong.
Simon, yes or no?
No.
Paula?
No, honey.
Sharon?
No.